Ooh, I like that color. But yeah. I'm basically just jumping around. I think I'm gonna head to the airport actually. And I can get into this car real quick. And just grapple on. There we go. Oh no. Come on, stay on, stay on. But this car's mine.
Okay.
Oh, bye.
Nice ride.
Let's put on some music.
Oh no, Santiago, please.
Let's go. Oh no. Sorry about that. Please move. And here we go. This car is so fast. Let's just drive it on the beach actually, see how fast we can get it. Let's go. Wow. That's enough. Okay, here we go. Probably 200.
I want some more. Ahora.
It's definitely not an off-road car, so. Skip this jump. Aw. Hit a rock. No, no, no. Switching guns. Bye, bud. Bye, bye. I think I'm gonna head to the airport. There we go. Ooh, that car is just sick. I want that car so bad. Come on. Grapple. 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 I got it. Got it. Let's go.
Oh, just leave me alone.
Nope. I will leave you alone. I'm just taking care of your car. Thank you. Off-brand Lamborghini, basically. It's basically a Lamborghini and a Bugatti. Basically combined. Here we go. Oh, enemies. Really? Jesus Christ. Just a little detour and on the way to the airport. Just make sure I'm heading the right way. Okay, yeah. Just straight, basically. Whoa! Come on, land that. Oh, that was sick. See how fast this baby can go. This car is really nice. Ooh, wow, that was great. Your car is scratched. Wow. Yeah, I'm gonna take his car because it is not scratched. Oh, it's scratched but better. The music in this game is so good. Oh no. What the? What was that? Question mark. I'm not even gonna ask. That was weird. Want your green car, buddy. Sorry. There we go.
There we go. This is like a Jaguar almost. No, I'm not gonna go to the airport. I'm just gonna drive to the town. Give me a car. Give me your toes. But just give me a car. I hate this.
Yeah. I can't afford it.
No way. Here we go. I like this car better than that other car.
Enemy. Get out of here. Go home. Go work.
Bye. Let's turn some the radio.
This isn't even my ride. Por favor, let me out.
There's somebody in here. Bye. Oh. How was I attacking? Get the hell out of here. Helicopter. I'm getting out of here. Because some enemy thinks I was attacking. Oh. Want that orange car? Just a little chase. Ooh. I was sick, but I also basically killed myself. Yeah, you did. You know why? Because I'm fast as fuck.
Come on, here. Find that hostile.
Boosh. Sorry about that, brother. No, I didn't. I want that orange card. I don't know where it went. I guess it... Deploying more units immediately. I don't think I'm much of a threat. I was driving on a highway. And now you're attacking me. Going to get a sports car. Batman.
If you don't mind.
Resume regular patrol.
I'm going to get a sports car and then I'm going to go to the town. So here we go. This car is okay. It's like a fancy SUV. See how much air we can get. Not too much. But it's not the worst airborne I've ever gone in.
State-of-the-art technology to bring that noise to listeners all over Solis.
Yes, they get paid to do this. It's the Tiago and Santiago Show.
Welcome back to Tiago and Santiago. ¿Cómo están ustedes?
Wow.
I am Tiago.
Which must mean that I am Santiago.
Yeah, probably. Santiago?
Yes?
As you know, I consider myself quite an enthusiastic reader.
No, I actually did not know that about you.
I know you watch a lot of TV.
That was nice.
He says that was nice, and all the sports cars, he says, he doesn't say anything. So let's see if I can get a sports car. Gonna go, bro? I did damage there? There we go. A new one would pop up.
Get your boots off my vehicle.
Get your boots off my vehicle. Okay, I'll just get inside then.
Oh, so deep. You have.
Now let's get to the town without getting shot at. Car some acceleration quick. Let's see the airborne on this car. That is literally so much better than the other car. This car is so easy to handle. I literally know right when I said that karma's gonna bite me and I'm gonna crash, so I'm gonna try not to crash. Comment your favorite vehicle in Just Cause 4. I guess mine is this because it's fast and easy to drive. Ish. Okay, we're arriving in the city now. Just get a front angle of this car.
Yes.
Now I don't know how to get to the city, so I'm gonna do it like this. Take a left. Welcome to the city. That was easy enough. Oh yeah, this car might be able to hit 300, I think. Aw, definitely, actually. Glad I survived that. Chance there, I thought I was gonna die. And now out to find another car. Just a nice little quick turn. Now let's find the racing car. That one? No. To find one that's like my old one. Nope. I think that's one. Oh no, there was one. Should we turn around? There it is. See it? That orange car up there. I hope I can catch up to it. Keeping my eyes on it. I swear to God, if this isn't a race car, I'm gonna get so mad. I'm gonna get triggered. There we go, wingsuit. Come on, get up, get up, get up. Did I lose it? No, I see it. There's traffic. Oh, there's one. Bro. Just because you did that, I'm gonna take your motorcycle to get up to him. So just to like... if I can get back on the road. There it is, there it is. There it is. Come on, come on, come on. Great. Thank you.
Get over my elbow!
What is this? This is the steal and run. There we go. Oh no no! Oh my God, I'm so bad. I was trying to use my nitrous to get that jump, but that did not work out. Obviously so. Keep on getting run over. Jesus Christ, dude.
Mierda.
I like this one.
That time, I'm gonna drive to some mansions and basically, yeah. So. The only problem is how to get up there. I think I know how. Quick little acceleration. No, definitely not that way. Maybe it is. I need to get off of here. Sorry. Actually a pretty nice landing. I do say so for myself. I think if I go in here. Yeah, there we go. Now I'm in the main city. Okay, now get off of that. Okay. Oh, we are?
Excuse me?
Okay. I think I'm gonna end this broadcast here. And see ya. Like and subscribe. Bye.